The graduate program here at the CSUB is a Family Nurse Practitioner program, and what we have new for the Nurse Practitioner program is a standardized patient program. And so the standardized patient program is called OSCE, is Objective Clinical Simulated Exam, and that's basically has been used in medical school for a very long time. So in this program, patients are trained actors who was giving standardized script. So this way, the students have the opportunity to practice how they approach the patients in the clinical setting, and also they have the opportunity in getting the faculty feedback when they're practicing.
I personally prefer the real life scenario with an actor or actress because the mannequins, it's just not really relatable, and sometimes they can't talk back to you, or if they do, it's not real life. So I like this situation because it's a lot more realistic. I think it's really important because we see patients of all different backgrounds. So even here, we're not familiar with the person. So I think it really helps us get into that scenario and what we might see outside of the simulation lab.
One thing about nurse practitioners, they have expanded scope of practice. So in order to meet that responsibility, that we want to prepare our student the best that we can. And so as nurse practitioners, expanding our scope of practice into medicine, and that's we also adapt that training method. So that's how we ensure the quality of the student education and training. Kern County or Central Valley in California is chronically medically underserved area, and we have a critical need for primary care providers, and it has been a challenge for the local health care agencies to recruit providers from outside. So this program provided that vital resources for the local community. And as a matter of fact, we had already graduated over 60 family nurse practitioners. So that means additional 60 healthcare providers in the community providing the care to increased healthcare access.